Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the screw pack puzzle. And the name of the puzzle exactly tells the purpose of this puzzle. That is, we have 7 screwed pieces, and they have to be packed together into the nut. And of course, here, this is the solved state. So the way it works is that you screw out the pieces. You start with the red piece, which is the only solid screw. Next one is the purple one, which has one indentation where the red one fits. And once we are there, there is this special move where we can move the white piece out. You see the orange piece move a little bit, but here we have the white piece out. And once the white one is out, then it becomes very easy to remove also all the other colors. And even though the pieces look quite similar, they are all different. And also the nut has a lot of broken symmetries. And this is on purpose to make your life as a solver difficult, because the blue piece, for instance, fits in about every corner of the case, also in some cases upside down. And it's very hard to find where to start, because there are many ways that you can start a puzzle and get 1 or 2 or 3 pieces in, but then you discover that you get stuck. So, and of course, when you have a piece that's in position and it sticks out, that doesn't count for being solved. So here we make also use of the subtle threading, where when you turn a piece, it goes inside, and it's obvious that the blue piece doesn't fit here. And even though the white piece is supposed to be in the center, that's the solution, I designed it such that the white piece also fits at several places in the corners. So this is misdirection. If people start with the white piece in the corner, they will also get at quite some points, but then they get stuck. So I have a question for you about the pieces. You have noticed that the pieces have holes in them. Why are there holes? Thank you for watching.